Hi everyone, assalamu alaikum, hope so you all are fine. So now in this lecture I will tell you about what really TCP sync flood attack is. So basically by the name you are seeing here the TCP sync flood. Sync flood means when a client is sending a sync message, this synchronization is an important process. Okay, when client is sending a sync request to the server and the server is in response back with the sync and acknowledgement number, but there is a waiting time here. Client sending a one sync message to server and server responds back that message with acknowledgement. The flood attack is on the sync portion. Basically it's like a client is some attacker and now it's want to shut down the server. So what it's do, at first it generates a sync request to the server, and before replying back, in this waiting time that attacker again send a sync request which generate again a waiting time. Okay, and in the response of this waiting time, again the attacker will generate another sync request. Okay, and the process continues and the waiting time goes on, and it's like too much waiting time, and at last the system slows down. So this is the generalized way of telling you about what really TCP sync flood attack is. So we will see in next slide what really this thing is. So here you are seeing attacker goal is to overwhelm the destination machine with sync packets, probably with spoofed IPs. So here is the client, as I told you in the previous slide. Here is the client, it sends a sync message to the server. Now here is a sync message, and now this server wants to reply back on this sync request, that is C1. But what happened is the server is in waiting time, and in the same time the attacker generate another sync request which is C2, and the response time and the waiting time increases. Okay, so this is the process continues and it generates a huge waiting time which at last slows down the server, slows down the machine, slows down the victim. So here what it shows, the server's connection queue filling up the resulting in DOS attack. And the next point here is, or even if queue is large enough, system will be busy all the time and will not be able to provide service to legitimate client. So what happened, it tried to reply back, but it's not like the same as before. Yeah, it's like so slowing down the server. So this is basically called TCP sync flood attack. I hope you understand it, the concept of TCP sync flood. So let's meet you in next lecture. Allah Hafiz.